2-1. Sorry guys, I was interrupted by my mom calling me for stuff. But welcome back to Gamers Guild. I'm here with Kelly again as usual.
If you
noticed that interruption really threw me off. I was like, I wasn't expecting any calls at all today. But God, it's halfly annoying, but at the same time, it's my mom, so I had to pick it up anyway.
New goods
Asian
today.
Parents.
Please look, you won't be disappointed. Did you find it difficult to abandon
the
child?
Alright, not ready?
What? No, I never saw it that way. She grew up in safety, while I risked my life to find the key to our
salvation. Oh wow, I found it already.
That
was fast.
It was the sacrifice that I had to make. In any case, Leah will meet her full potential under my guidance. Do you not have things to do?
Ouch. Holy Jesus Christ. What did I just jump into?
Okay, that was it. Huh.
That was not it, Kelly. Damn it. I'm telling you, stop running ahead while I get mobbed by all the mobs.
Oh. Those are easy.
You're like,
why do you
like,
stay and fight?
Dude. I didn't just stay and fight, you just rush. Well, you have that horse. You like, run past me like, so fast, all the mobs just go focus on me afterwards.
Are you sure you don't have teleport?
I don't have teleport. No. I don't think so. Hold on, let me check. What skill is it under?
I had to actually, like, quit the game and look at my wizard. Actually, I'll just look at Google. Diablo 3.
Hydra? Wait, what the hell is a Hydra? I'm gonna equip Hydra. Session Blast, Explosive Blast, then Ice Armor, and then Familiar.
You get a lock at level 22.
Oh.
Yeah.
What is it then?
It's
oh, there
teleport.
We go. I got it now. Jeez.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure like you have teleport.
So I got teleport on 1, summon Hydra 2, familiar summon 3, and explosive blast 4. Alright.
Need more time.
I can open this gate for you.
And your teleport is that is way OP. You teleport through like entryways that I normally can't go through.
Emperor Hakon?
Have you located Belial?
Not yet, but I have some ideas. It is difficult. I have many advice
for you.
I'm talking to this kid emperor thing.
Oh.
I don't even want to call him a full-fledged emperor.
Yes. The more I study my uncle's books, the more I realize.
Where is it?
You got bandits in down here?
Bandits and spiders.
Ow.
Must die.
Leah doing anything?
Yeah, she has unlimited HP.
Oh. Hi Thar, you're like seriously running so fast I cannot catch you.
Oh, also I have movement speed boost too.
Kelly.
Yeah, I know what gear to get. I've been playing this game for a long time. Like when you for your boots, you always get something with movement speed, especially in the early level.
Not ready yet.
There's enemies.
That will be my fire hydra. Shooting at stuff.
Careful for the arcane. Careful.
I've been healed. Heal me.
Oh.
Oh, do you have any rings?
Rings?
Yeah, rings and amulets.
I do have 2 rings equipped.
It doesn't seem like you have much resistance. Press I, and what does your toughness say?
Press I, my toughness?
Yep.
My toughness state... strength, dexterity, intelligence, vitality. I don't have any toughness.
It's below all that.
Toughness, 1,953.
Oh, that's probably why you're dying. When's look at the level of your equipment. What do they all say? They should be around 20.
20. Level of my equipment?
Oh yeah, everything. Like your wand, your axe, your boots, belts,
shields. No, I don't have any level 20 stuff.
Okay, that's probably why you're dying. Because I have mostly, like, over half my gear is level 20, and I have 10,000 toughness.
Huh.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go. And actually, oh, I can wear that. Okay. That's another thing, I suppose. I don't have any other gear.
Okay. God dang. Now it's for me.
Now you're getting phone calls.
Seriously? Oh, okay, never mind.
Is that like for your uncle?
Yeah, that's one of my uncles, but like he's looking for my dad. He always looks for my dad.
That's the natural response right there. Alright, so where are we going? I'm actually the objective point right here. Let's go that way.
To go to Eastern Flowchart, what I recommend you do is you go back to town and you go to my banner.
Oh, that too.
I am returning to town.
I hope returning to town also heals my HP.
Yeah, you probably need to go see a healer.
Where is that healer?
Murderer, torturer, monster. These were the titles bestowed upon Zoltan Kul by the Horadrim. Though it cost them dearly, they killed the wizard for his crimes against nature.
And take a look at your storage. Maybe you have level 20 gear or something.
It seems they were afraid.
Maybe your stash has level 20 gear.
Stash.
Yeah, didn't you put like all important stuff in your stash?
No, those were all junk stuff.
Oh.
Well, the only thing I have in my stash right now is a level 11 legendary ice wand.
I see.
So I don't have a legitimate level 20. I wouldn't say.
I guess I'm finding a lot of gear, so I guess I'll toss you to stuff I don't need.
Alright,
it's because we need to make your toughness for sure higher. 1,000 is way too damn low.
How much do you have?
10,000.
Holy shit.
Take that. Here's my old belt, you can have that. This is a magic shield.
Okay, so let me just cycle through these stuff just a moment.
This is a rare helmet.
I can't pick up anything.
Level 20 rare armor. And with that, you can put 2 gems in it to give you better stats.
I don't think I have any other gems left. Okay, so let me toss this away.
That's good too. Master Wings, I just dropped. A yellow masterpiece.
Wait, is this the one that you... No, that's not the one. Master Wings. Where the hell is Master Wings? Rare one. Death one? Master Wings. What the hell is a Master Wing? Oh, this? Master Wings. Huh. What is this item? Shoulders. Oh, okay.
Uh-huh, really good shoulders. Just pick up everything.
Even the one? Oh, Grandmaster.
You don't need to sell it.
Where's the Grandmaster stuff? I have so much stuff now, I cannot even filter through everything.
I can't carry anymore.
See? Let's see. Steady quality of... Okay, let's toss this. And let's toss this because I cannot equip it anyway. Chest on level 20. Hmm. No, I have another armor that's already level 20, so I don't need to rock the guards. Okay. It says now toughness is at 6,866.
That's a lot better. So much better. You gain 5,000 toughness.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, like, honestly, in normal mode, you shouldn't be dying that much.
Yeah. Well, for someone who just started playing Diablo, I'm not surprised that I'm dying this much. I mean, honestly.
That's why I'm here. Help you get some better weapons.
Oh. That's charge. Interesting.
Yeah, and remember that every level you get new skills. So it's also worth checking out.
Let's see here. Kelly.
Hmm?
Give me some ideas for a food ingredient in which you think I should have.
What are you making?
I like to make a lot of stuff, but what do you think I should make? It's my question because my mom's going to the Korean market and she asked me what if there's anything else I should ask her, and I told her I need 3 tofu.
Mm-hmm.
Some soy milk and some green onion. But is there a dish you would recommend me cook, or like, I don't know, have something you have in mind that might sound interesting to cook?
Start one noodle, let's see. Jajangmyeon.
Jajangmyeon?
That looks good. Not healthy at all. Damn, was it good.
Oh, so you went to the Chinese restaurant and went and had a... Whoa, what is that bad thing? Okay. You want me to try out jajangmyeon?
Yeah, do you know how to make it? It should be fairly simple. It's just like udon noodles.
Yeah, with that sauce and some meat. Yeah, I can try it, sure.
Kimchi stew is really good. Black bean, not black bean, black, what's that? I think it's like a soybean paste, like, stew. Cause there's this Korean restaurant that I used to go to a lot. Cause it's like the only Korean restaurant here in Oxnard.
Ah.
Yeah.
What is it called?
Damn. All of them.
Yeah.
I haven't been there in so long. Let's see. Map.google. Enter Victoria.
Oh god. What did I just do? Okay. So I'm in a labyrinth. I just opened up 3 portals.
You did?
Yeah.
Oh wow.
Can I teleport over there? Nope. Apparently not.
Sura, there you go.
Sura. I heard that was a good place.
Yeah, it's really good. A little bit more pricey than what I would like to pay, but it's definitely not bad, the food. They give like unlimited side, which I really like.
Well, that's the thing though. You know what Sura means in old Korean?
Isn't like demon or something, right?
No, that's some other thing. That's Asura. Asura or Asura Chang means chaotic or demonic. Sura is actually an old like dining for kings. So instead of if you put Asura, if you put an A in front of it, it means demonic. But if you put a Sang, which is table, Sura Sang, as I remember correctly, is banquet for kings.
Are you still alive out there? Or is it the monster?
Interesting.
So,
how rude of me, I forgot to introduce.
It lives up with his name, I suppose. Expensive and yet be good.
Yeah, because their jajimon is really good. I love their like free kimchi, free potato salad, and their soups are really good too.
Dang, I need to go there once.
Yeah, actually,
Aaron's sister, Sean, was the one who told me about it before. I just didn't know where it was located.
Oh, it's by my house.
Hey, if you can bring me over there once, I gotta give this one a shot.
Yeah, for sure. Cause I haven't had any like Korean people actually come with me to eat. I only have like other people. They say it was pretty good. I liked it too. But I'm not sure how it'll fit to like a Korean taste.
Yeah. Please, I'm not that picky about food. Food is food. The one thing I cannot gobble down is like those obscure foods like snails and frog legs.
Oh, snails are not bad.
Really? Have you tried it?
Yeah.
Oh, dang.
I went to like a 4-star legit French restaurant.
Isn't that like expensive?
I wasn't paying.
Oh.
Yeah,
oh,
my family
cool.
Never tried French food, so they're like for, I think it was my mom's anniversary or something. And she wanted to try French food, so we went there. And my mom didn't like it, but I thoroughly enjoyed all the French cuisines because she's really used to like heavy flavors, and like it's either very salty, spicy. It has like one straight flavor. While the French flavors we had, it's like each dish complements the next. Yeah, so you have something like really spicy, and next you have something a little bit more soothing, so I'll help with the heat.
But those others.
Get the
blood
down. It's okay.
The witch, they're using
yeah.
You for their own.
My mom didn't
ends.
Like it.
You
I loved it. My brother loved it too.
Puppet. Yet the power of your birthright could make you a god.
Oh yeah, wait, snails. Snails are this is very no chewy.
To be
yeah, this is chewy.
Walk this world again. You didn't mean to hit the deepest yet. God, I'm actually shivering.
My archives lie beneath this desert. Perhaps even
I've had a lot of food before. A lot of different types of food.
The Haradrim could not destroy them. They could only lock the door behind them.
There goes my level.
Nice.
Time shell. Oh, the new skill? Let's see.
Yeah, every level you get some new skills.
Okay, that's not it. Where's the... this brigade... which skill is it?
It'll usually... like, when you get a new skill, it'll have, like, it'll say new, and it'll flash when you press S.
I got 4 new skills.
Nice. Yeah, you might want to check it out. It could be just runes, or it could be just legit new skills.
Patient reduction. Oh, there we go. Prodigy. Oh god. Is that a pigman? Oh god, it's a gigantic ass pigman. Okay,
I am returning to town.
Oh god, what is that?
not. I need to go back.
I want to go back, but these things are just attacking me non-stop.
Oh really? Yeah, I just got engaged with like a hard thing too. Did you beat it?
No.
Is it hard?
I'm just trying to teleport back to the... Oh god. We got a legendary creature here coming after me.
Oh, I'll help you.
Oh god.
Oh help!
Yeah, I'm teleporting back to town. Just stay alive and I'll keep your banner.
Oh god, they put me on a bind and locked me in place occasionally.
Are you fighting like two or something? Oh yeah, you're fighting two, that's why.
Oh my god. Gleaming weapon.
Hey, level up, nice. I get roaming charge.
I can't carry anymore.
Stone heart?
I am returning to town.
Law of hope. Nice, I got law of hope.
Can't carry more.
Hmm. I have a lot of junk again. Let's drop some of these again. 16, I don't need that. I don't need this shoulder either, since I have a new shoulder. That must be protection.
I need to go back.
Oh, what am I doing?
Alright. Well, the new place is up there.
Where?
I discovered for us, I was running straight up following the, the lines.
Lulz. Anyway guys, we'll catch you guys next time on Gamers Guild. Till then, this was KJ and Kelly.
Alright, see you guys.
And see you guys right after this 5 minute time gap. Bye bye.